Jefferson and his mother, Elizabeth, warn Howard for the last time. Because Lavinia has gone too far, Jefferson urges the Welburn family to leave as soon as possible. Now they still can.